Alright. I just finished shoving food in my face. Could be closer to go time than that. Hello, everybody, and good evening. Hope everyone's having a great Cinco de Mayo, which, as I'm coming to understand it, is just an excuse for us to drink. But you know what? It's fine. Let's have some fun, right? I have to apologize because on my previous stream in Guacamelee, I missed some notes regarding the like why Cinco de Mayo is a thing, and I'm not even. I'll be honest. History was never my strong suit in school. It was so hard for me to keep track of everything. So. Thanks to a friend and coworker. I'm just gonna do this real quick. Basically, from what if I can remember correctly, Mexico had debt that was owed to various European countries, and like three of them showed up, and they managed to work out some deal for two of them, but France was like, "No, we want our money," and I guess a French baker got robbed, and France was like, "Good enough, we're going to war." And so they went to war, and apparently there was, like, I don't know the Spanish translation, I just remember when he translated it, what it was called, but it was called the Battle of Cakes or something like that. And there ended up being a series of, you know, of battles, but I'm going to get this wrong still. It's like Puerta, like, it's six letters, starts with P-U, ends with a vowel. But anyways, it's a, like, a state or province within Mexico, and it was the battle that they held back the French, and it had just been, like, a bunch of farmers. And so Cinco de Mayo, from what he tells me, is only really celebrated in that region because of that. The rest of Mexico doesn't really celebrate Cinco de Mayo, but apparently it's big here in America because, I mean, at the very least, like, I come from Wisconsin. We don't need a reason to drink. We will drink for any reason. Like, Packers are playing? Drink. Brewers are playing? Drink. Any Wisconsin sports team is playing? Drink. What else? We need something more? Okay. All right, let's see what we got. We got St. Patrick's Day. We got Cinco de Mayo. We got Oktoberfest. Oktoberfest is fucking huge here. But, like, you just go down the list and it's just like, eh, it's a day. Drink. Like, I was, every time they have, like, those little maps that come out where it's just like, here's what your state is the best or worst at. And, like, every time it's like, Wisconsin, binge drinking. Wisconsin, drinking and driving. Wisconsin, drink. Like, it's always something to do with drinking or alcoholism or whatever. It's just, like, it's hilarious, but we're like, that's who we are. We're just a bunch of fun drunks. So, I mean, I'm having a drink because I want to have some fun. Hey, look. The Faerun words that you know so well, they're now covered in twilight. You might not be able to come back here, but do you still want to go? I don't think I have much of a choice. I kind of have to deal with this. So these are the weapons from you use in your world? Do you really think this can slay the creatures of Twilight? Well, I won't use these, but I'll hang on to them for you. Alright, a promise is a promise. I trust you enough to help. In exchange for my help, though, I need you to gather some things for me. I hate how, like, angry and upset Link looks. Like, I feel like it should be more of him, like, resigning, like, this is his fate. Like, and just accept it. But, like, he seems to be so begrudging to do this in that shot. It's like, okay, so Zelda's obviously the princess, right? And Midna is the hey guys. Midna was sent by Zelda to find Link. Why is Link still, like, not happy with how things are going? Well, okay. Being a wolf may not be exactly his high on his to-do list. But at the very least, you would think that, like, okay, if I got turned into a wolf like this, I'd be like, cool, I'm a wolf. I mean, the dread of not being able to become human again would probably start to sink in pretty quickly. But, for the first 5 seconds, it'd be like, oh, I have a wolf. I have a tail. I can chase my tail. And, like, do basically, like, every dog trope that you could possibly do. I don't know. That would just be my mindset. But Link just seems like he's just so upset. It kind of bothers me a little bit. I'm like, come on, dude. Midna's not gonna screw you. If she was gonna screw you, she would have left you in that jail cell. That's what I'm saying. Like, I mean, granted, there could be it's not much of a game if Link was just like, cool, I'm a wolf now. Fuck this, I don't want to deal with it, I want to be a wolf. And you just spend the rest of your days being a wolf. And then, like, that's it, that's the game. I don't know.
Look, I can't tell you all the details now, but it'll be easy. Trust me.
It's one of the reasons why, actually, this is one of my favorite Zelda games, is because you get to be a wolf. Like, it's new and different enough where it's, like, exciting. The other one I liked was Wind Waker. And that's just because you get the, what's it called? It's the something of Red Dragons or whatever. And, like, just sailing the seas, like, yes, the boat, Topaz. And, Topaz, I think Topaz mentioned this last stream, Midna plus Rule 34 equals all of the content ever.
But enough about that. Do you hear that noise? It's a lamentation of the spirit that has light stolen. Where in the world could it be? Better get going, don't you think? Don't blame me for your world's fate if you don't hurry up and find that light. Come on, snap to it.
I think what gets me about Midna is the fact that she is so small. It feels like it almost, like, falls into that, like... What was... There's a word for it, I think. She looks too young. That's the one. Yes, Lolly.
Aw, we're penned in again. What do they think they're dealing with? No need to take these little pests one at a time, right? You can take them all at once. So, you can handle this by yourself, can't you? Good luck. Bye.
No, I actually can't, because they're going to revive. I want the... Midnight, I want that ability where I can, like, do shit. Oh, right. I have to get down to one, and then it revives the other ones. But no,
What's the holdup? If you leave the last one alive, it's just going to use that shriek to bring the others back. Listen, let me help you out here. Just move like I tell you. You just hold down B, I'll expand an energy field. Enclose all of your enemies within it and release the button.
Wait, so problematically furry? Is she? I guess I don't really... I don't see any animal features to her. Or am I just missing something?
So, where could that pitiful light-stripped spirit be?
Please be careful. These woods have changed. The dark clouds of dust cover this land. This drape of shadows is called twilights. In this twilight, those who live in the light become as mere spirits. It is a place where the dark ones and evil creatures dwell. I am a spirit of light. Blue-eyed beast, look for my light. Retrieve the light stolen by the dark beasts and keep it in this vessel.
You got anal beads. I mean, you got vessel of light. Use this to collect the tears that cut through the darkness. Blah, 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 blah. I mean, that's why they're different sizes, right? Or am I not understanding that either?
Let me explain how to do this shit. Basically, go find the insects and attack them.
Damn right, you're sticking it where the sun don't shine. In Seattle, Washington.
The dark insects, they're the form taken by evil.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Anytime I can make a Who's Line reference is always great. Diggy diggy, diggy diggy diggy. Nope, I don't want to attack that. Ooh, blue rupee. Okay, sounds good, egg. Looks like we can get in there.
Well, what's with these bugs? Those things aren't normal. They're so big, so weird, so creepy. Come on, get away, bugs. Shoo, come on, get out of here. What? They just died? Oh boy, I have no idea what's going on around here.
There's what, 16 total? Yeah. Huh. Aww. Oh, come on, don't yawn. I can't go that way. Wait, don't go too far. You still have stuff to do here in this woods, don't you? Come back. Yeah, I know what I'm supposed to fucking do. But the gate's fucking locked. Aha. Is that a hole? Or am I just crazy? But I'm glad I lit up the cave along the way. Nope, this way. Thank you. Okay, so that did exactly what I figured it would do.
I knew it! From the look of it, I don't think we're gonna get through here too easily. So, what now? There, let's cross over there.
Oh, then I think I gotta go up here. Oh, come on. Give me the lights. Alright. Last part. There we go. Wait, was there rupees on the ground? No, it just hurts. Not that I needed them.
Someone help me? Boy, lucky for me, ever since the boss went funny in the head, there have been scary monsters everywhere. Those village kids got led through the woods for some reason. The whole force is so weird now. What's happened?
The vessel of light is full of tears, and light has returned to this area.
Thrust your foot, we deeply return.
is so nice here in the twilight. What's so great about a world of light anyway? See you later.
My name is Farron. I am one of the spirits of light who dwell in Hyrule. I use the life force of the gods to protect this forest. O brave youth, in the land covered in twilight, where people roam as spirits, you were transformed into a blue-eyed beast. That was a sign. It was a sign that the powers of the Chosen One rest within you, and that they are awakening. Look at your awakened form. The green tunic that is your garb once belonged to the ancient hero chosen by the gods. His power is yours. His is the true power that slept within you. Your name is Trankles. You are the hero chosen by the gods. Brave Trankles. A dark power rests in the temple, deep within these woods. It is a forbidden power. Long, long ago, I and the other spirits of light locked it away. Because of its nature, it is a power that should never be touched by any who dwell in the light. But this world weeps beneath a mantle of shadows, and so there is no choice. You must match the power of the King of Shadows. If you would seek this forbidden power, then proceed to the temple in the forest depths.
Well, it didn't take long to get the garb, did it? Just took an entire session, and then another... So 3 hours in the game before I finally get to wear the tunic. I mean, it's no lobster outfit, but it'll work.
Well, well, you're the chosen hero and all that, huh? So that's why you turned into that beast. What a shame. I mean, maybe you'd rather just wander as a spirit like the rest of them, totally unaware of what was happening for all eternity, right? So what do you want to do? Do you want to head to that temple? Well, isn't that convenient? I was about to head there myself. Hey, look, you want to help your friends, right? The way I see it, maybe they're in that temple, waiting for you to rescue them. Well, good luck, Mr. Important Hero. See you later. Now then, it's finally time for that weapon I worked so hard to get. You probably aren't know this, but yes, I do. Blah, 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 blah.
Without a key, you can't proceed.
Huh? So, it's the Ordonian. You seem familiar, but then your clothes seemed kind of different, so I got thrown off for a second. Listen, these things have been a little rough around here lately, so you guys should watch your step, okay, guy? There's so many monsters now, I got kind of scared and closed off the path to the temple. But, you guy, you want to get back there, huh? You sure do look geared up for it, so here you go. Oh yeah, the woods on the other side of the cave are covered in really thick fog, so make sure your lantern is full. You're definitely going to need to use your lantern a lot in there, so bring all the oil you can. And check this out, I have a special one-time offer of a bottle full of lantern oil for only 100 rupees. I want it. Okay. I want the bottle, damn it. Bottles are like... I'll just... Ooh, rupee 83. Come on, 12 more. Give me them blue rupees. Show me. Yes. Give me. Come on, one blue rupee and I'm done. Three more rupees is all I need. Ooh.
Take a heart. That'll work. Ugh. Alright, looks like I'm gonna have to buy that bottle later. Oh, for fuck's sake. Unless I can somehow get one more rupee. One more rupee. Come on, baby. Yeah! Ty's getting the bottle. Woohoo! Saz, give me lantern oil. So, you need oil, guy. Right now we have buy an oil bottle. Thanks a lot, guy. Here you go. And you can put all kinds of stuff in that bottle once you use all the oil inside, guy. And hey, keep using that lantern so you'll come back and buy more oil, okay, guy? Yeah, sure, whatever. I have no rupees, but I have another bottle. So that's kind of like a win-win, right? More bottles equals more gooder. Goal today is to beat the boss here. Nope. Not a thing.
Even with the light back, this place kind of looks the same, but hey, what about your lantern? Remember what the oil seller said? Don't be stingy, it's better to burn oil than wander in dark fog. Oh. What's the monkey's problem? You idiot! While you're staring off into dreamland, your lantern got stolen!
It's like an escort mission, only it's more boring. Although, I will have to say that this monkey's intelligence is pretty damn good. The monkey's squeaking almost kind of reminds me of, like, when you're trying to, like, clean a mirror and you got that, like, that squeak going on. Almost there? Yeah, we're almost there. Yeah. I mean, that's not the worst thing to happen. I mean, it was almost already out of oil, so for it to have completely run out, not the worst thing. Yeah, them blue roops. Ooh. More lantern oil is what, 20 rupees? Can refill the lantern. Something, anything! Hey, hey, over here, money! Put some money in! Don't steal anything!
Well, I thought it was going to be automatic, dipshit. Alright.
A sword wields no strength unless the hand that holds it has courage. You may be destined to become the hero of legend, but your current power would disgrace the proud green of the hero's tunic you wear. You must use your courage to seek power, and find it you must. Only then will you become the hero for whom this world despairs. If you find true courage, and you wish to save Hyrule from the horrors it now faces, then you will be worthy to receive the secrets I hold. Enemies that are filled with energy will quickly recover and attack again, even when stunned by a powerful strike. The ending blow, which really should just be a coup d'etat. No. Coup de grace. Coup d'etat is a siege of state. A coup de grace is an ending blow. It's a secret technique you can use on stunned enemies to end their breath before they spring back into action. When an enemy lies collapsed on the ground, stunned, Z-target and press A without delay to leap high into the air and deliver a final strike. When the opportunity to end their breath is before you, you will see finish A appear vividly before your eyes. Now try it on me. Hmm, that was a pinpoint strike. Never overlooked your opportunity to finish with A. The first hidden skill, the ending blow, has been passed on. There are still 6 hidden skills for you to learn. Those are only for one who carries the blood of the hero, the one whose spirit is that of the sublime beast. Grow powerful, test your courage, and when you find that you need another skill to overcome the threats that face you, search for the statues that howl with the sound of the wind. Seek the sound that calls to the spirit of the beast to awaken me again. I'm gonna forget that. A sword wields no strength unless the hand that holds it has courage. Remember those words. Farewell.
Bye, Felicia. Hey, look. I'm back to where I was.
Get back to where you once belong.
All right.
Alright, Forest Temple. I think that Gale Boomerang is a thing here.
Hey, that's the monkey that stole your lantern. Doesn't it look like she's beckoning you? Aren't you the popular one?
Ooh, okay, total side note, but I could totally go for some saltwater taffy right now. That shit sounds amazing.
Hell no! To the no, no, no!
Fuck spiders. Not a fan. Follow you. First. Hey, dungeon map. 1 to view, 2 to toggle mini map. Oh boy. Pretty sure this is the Gale Boomerang.
Hooray.
spank your ass, don't you?
Yep.
Oh, what's going on? Has there been a monkey fight? Oh no! Now we can't go any farther. Might as well go back. I don't know what's going on, but it seems like she wants you to take you somewhere. So maybe you should just follow her. I don't want to fucking follow her.
Oh, right, I need to get monkeys and make a monkey thing happen. Oh, shite.
Once I got in there, I couldn't squeeze back out. You were big help. Thanks. I've been looking for something in here, you see. Gracious, yes. You must need something in here, too. Shall we work together for a while, fellow adventurer? You may not think I look like much, but I can be quite helpful. I can even warp you out of here if you want to leave. So don't think of me as a burden. Now let's get started.
Suppose that works. So that's where I gotta go. Oh no, that's so that's I need the Gale Boomerang for that. I just wanted to look.
We were taking it.
Well, let's see what this leads. That's where I gotta go. I need a key. So we're gonna go through this door. Got a key. now that I have a key. Boom. Hey, that was pretty simple. Two monkeys. Now where are we going? Behind door number two. Oh, come on. Get up. Out. All right, well, let's just not do that. Fuck.
let's just go through this door. Realize that's not gonna work. So I can't go this way. Let's do some shenanigans here. Ow. Yep, nope, too far away. I tried. But that means I can jump, get across that. Get a heart here. Fuck up some shit. Peep. Ponk. Alright. So, that looks like a one-off-ish sort of room, so let's do that, see what's in here. Fuck you. Shot.
Fuck.
How the fuck is that not working? Oh, this is... I'm gonna save real quick. Fuck. Why is this okay? Thanks, Midna. Nope. Oh my gosh, this thing sucks. Try this way. Okay, so I had to kill the plant first before throwing the bombs. But nothing makes you feel stupider than when you do something wrong for like a solid 5 minutes and then figure it out. Hey, welcome back. Oh, come on, for fuck's sake. Now I'm stuck with the BBs.
but... Another monkey, okay. Ty would not mind having a little bit of health. Not want to get No! What the goddamn and fuck? Oh, thank goodness. I need more hearts, please. More hearts! I think I can't do anything in this room because I believe the key requires me to blow out all the lights, and I don't think I can. Well, hello there. Come on, open the chest. There we go. 20 rupees, hell yeah. Well, that sucks. Because I can't really do much of anything here until later. So I'll just have to make a mental note of this. I'm surprised I also haven't found the compass yet. So I've done almost everything I can here. snowballs. Alright. Let's get out of here. Because now we have three monkeys. I think I can. Yeah. I forgot if I needed three or five monkeys. I think I need five monkeys to get to the boss, but I think I need three monkeys to get here. Nope. Fuck. Alright, let's look at the map. I just want to look at the map closer. I can't go. So in that big center room, I can't go to the left path because I'd need the boomerang. I need to get across this chasm to get the boomerang. Can't do anything about that. That was stupid. Oh, I lost an entire heart for that? Shit. Oh, really? Oh, shit. Something that makes me feel a little silly, but hey, it's been a long time since I played this game. Cut me some slack. Like, relax fit jeans kind of slack. Yep, sure enough. Fuck! Get up. Hey, there we go.
Oh, a piece of heart. Well, wasn't what I was going for, but definitely useful.
So I came in with one monkey. The green room at the end was where I had to roll into the totem pole to knock that monkey off. So that was monkey number two. Monkey number three is in the green room below me. Monkey four is in the room to the right of me. Maybe I gotta figure out how to... Let's go back in this room. Really need the boomerang. Fuck. This doesn't seem right. Nothing's more frustrating. Like, it's one thing for me to be stuck, but it's another thing to be stuck when you're on stream. Because then you're just like, oh shit, people are watching me now. They're watching me suck ass. It's like. Pretty sure you need the Gale Boomerang to bring all that down. Fuck. The fact that they're not creating a monkey bridge means that I do not have enough monkeys. That I need the boomerang for that. Thank you. that won't change directions on its own. Let's chalk it up to me being an idiot. Let's go back to... Wait, where does this go? No, I'm pressing up, dipshit. Well, this goes nowhere. What the fuck? Alright. I'm not gonna even deal with those. We're just gonna go straight up. This has got to be it here. Right? Alright. Chat, somebody please help me out. I am lost. Why the fuck can I not figure this out? Twilight Princess. Gale Boomerang. Oh. Okay. So this, okay, I'm looking at a walkthrough right now. So I got the second monkey. The third monkey is... For fuck's sake. So this one we'll just chalk up to me needing to be more observant. So I did need all four monkeys. I was on the right path there. But I did need the light. This is why I like getting the compass at the beginning of the dungeon. Because then you don't miss shit like that. So now I can go ahead and... Everything got me stuck because I couldn't find that one chest. So now I have monkey number 4. Now we go back, make the monkey chain, we get our boomerang. The worst part is that I always favored going straight ahead and never saw the totem. Now they want to make that monkey chain for me. Then I don't need to take the monkeys back. I can use the boomerang to come back through. Yeah, I'm coming for your ass. Put the goddamn sword away. No, come on, roll, you motherfucker! Oh, come the fuck on! Thank you. Sayonara.
Oh, hello.
I am the Fairy of Winds who resides in this boomerang. You have freed me from evil, and now I have my true power back. Please, take it with you. Use it to aid your quest, and may both my power and my blessing go with you. If you focus power in your boomerang before releasing it, it will unleash the power of wind, aiding you in unforeseen ways. I bet even the monkey should be satisfied now. Okay, let's continue combing this place. We've already found something good, so let's keep searching places we haven't looked yet.
Oh, it's gonna require me to point at the screen. Shit. Is there other ones, or is it just that one? There we go. Now. Here's monkey number 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Everybody, bow, bow, da, da, bow. Well, I guess there's some monkeys you haven't freed yet. At this point, you should just save them all and see what you can get for it.
So much better now I have the Gale Boomerang.
Alright, now let's head back here.
Oh, really? His buddy got me? Nice. fuck you guys for all that shit. All right, so we found both pieces of heart in this dungeon, so that's a good start. Let's head. I think I've done everything I can in this room. So we're gonna head back to the main room. The one thing I want is the one thing that didn't get, Give me my compass, baby.
Well, if it isn't something useful, as long as you have that, you should be able to find where the captured monkeys are, right?
Boss all the way there. So we got some shit to do. So let's head back to the first room. Well, this is gonna be fun. Heck yeah. Pair of rupees for me, don't mind if I do. Alright, so we got that. Let's head back into the main room, because looks like we still have like 4 chests in rooms that we haven't been in. Or we've been in already. I might actually beat this right on time. Heck yeah. All right. So I'm gonna go in this room first. Hey, every little bit counts. Now, question. How big is my wallet? Because that might be a problem. Boss key? Alright. Things are getting good. Take it. All right. So that's all the chests on this half. So now we have 1, 2, 3 monkeys and 2 chests left to do before we get to the boss. All right. Let's get her done. That's locked. So let's go in here. Welcome back. Fuck.
I mean, I haven't died. That's something. Shit. I did spank the monkey, so I do have the Gale Boomerang, so that's something. There we go, another freed monkey. All right. For fuck's sake. That door is locked, so I can't go in there. So we're gonna go this way next. In order for us to check the temple out completely, we need to help all the monkeys. But yes. Despite all my rage, I am still just a rat in a cage. Yep. Also, this climbing is just ass. Just give me a left. Oh, fuck. You
You could have at least given me, like, a rupee or something. A heart would have been great, but I guess not. Fuckers. Alright. So I need that chest. That chest, I need a bomb. Let's deal with that. I need a bomb. Okay. Oh, he's over there? Oh, right. I can use my boomerang to get him now. Do it like this. Pick it up. Oh. Alright. This should be the last small key I need if I can just direct link to the chest. Got our key. Now let's get our monkey. I'm surprised you that pun didn't get you, Topaz. I said we got our key, now we have to go get our monkey. Thank you. So there is. Oh, fucking hell. Fuck you, spiders. No one likes you. Alright. God damn it. Sweet, I can't have over 200 rupees. Man, imagine the core strength you have to have in order to do that. Boss time! I vaguely remember watching, I remember this a little bit now. Diabala. That is what you call pure luck. Thank you.
smack it. That's okay. No! There we go. Excellent.
Well done. Yes. That's what I was looking for. That's a fused shadow. It's what the light spirits called dark power. Do you remember what that spirit said about how you had to match the power of the king of shadows? Could it really be so easy? Is this all there is to it? There's a total of 3 fused shadows. I think the other light spirits have the rest. If you want to know exactly what fused shadows are, well, maybe I'll tell you if you find the other two. I guess you'd better do your best to find them, huh? So let's not waste any more time here, when we could be looking for the other two. I'll get you out of here. You pick up that heart container and fell out of that thing. Want to go outside, or are you all done here?
We're all done. We have the Forest Temple finished. So, this is a good spot to stop, I think. Oh. Yeah, this is where we're gonna stop for the night.
Heroic Trankles. Do not think that Hyrule is now saved from the spread of twilight. Leave these woods and go to the west, where you will find the land protected by the Spirit Elden. There you will find those you seek. But know that these lands lie in twilight. They are now a dark realm covered by the clouds of dusk. If you set foot beyond the curtain of twilight, you will revert to your beast form. So be prepared. Hero chosen by the gods, leave these woods and go west to the land of the spirit elven. I'm not sure if I made that clear enough.
That's better. Searching should be much easier now. But of course, you feel the need to go help the other light spirits, don't you? Well, don't worry. When you turn into a beast again, I'll take good care of you. The first thing you need to do is find that land covered in twilight. Once you do, I'll help you out.
Yep, pretty much. So, again, this is a good spot to stop. So, the goal is going to be to... I'm going to try and make it all the way through the next boss. But I don't know how well I'm going to be able to do that. So the goal is going to be at least to get to the dungeon, if not clear it. Oh no, I'll have 4 hours instead of 2.5. So yeah, I should have plenty of time to get through the next boss. So that's going to be the goal for next Thursday. And the stream will be at the 1 p.m. time. 1 p.m. Central Daylight Time. So, if you are enjoying Twilight Princess, that's when I'll be playing this next. I'm slowly reflecting my schedule to show the changes that are being made right now. So, just if you're a little confused, just bear with me. It'll all sort itself out. But... no stream tomorrow. I'm taking the day off to work on getting set up for Saturday's stream of 7 Days to Die. So, that is going to be on the docket for tomorrow for me. And then, once that's up and running, we will have a nice 7 Days to Die stream. And then, Monday we'll be back to Dark Souls. Tuesday will be Dark Souls. Thursday will be Twilight Princess. Friday will be Guacamelee. Saturday will be 7 Days to Die until I beat any of those games. Cool beans. Thanks again for hanging out with me. I did not touch any of my drink, unfortunately, during this stream. I was too busy trying to deal with monkeys. So I'm going to relax, finish my drink here, and get ready for bed for the evening. I will hopefully see you all on Saturday. And, yeah, thanks again for hanging out with me today. I really appreciate it. Have a great night, everybody. Take care. Bye.